morning, then we shall see article A and the definite article, A and indefinite article. See the example. A king, a boy, a girl, a book, and it is generally used before A, E, I, O, U. Vowels. A, E, I, O, U. An ant. I saw an ant. E. He saw an elephant. There was an elephant. I have an ink pot. You have an ink pot. O. I like an orange. I like an orange. She likes an orange. You. I have an umbrella. You have an umbrella. When H is silent. When H is silent. When H is silent. An honest. An honest. He is an honest student. He will come in an hour. An hour. H-O-U-R. He will come in an hour. When H is silent. If it is pronounced, then we use A. A history. Where is your history? A history book. An honest man. Then, before superlative degree, the is used before superlative degree. The worst man, the biggest tree, the tallest boy, the highest mountain. Then, things made by God. The is used before the things that are made by God. The nature, the sky, the moon, the sun. The sun is not made by man. It is natural. It is made by God. The earth, the sky, etc. Now, let us do some exercise based on A and the. Earth, the earth. Moon, the moon. SP, an SP, because it is short for an SP, an MLA, an MP, university, a university, a university. Useful, a useful book, a useful, a useful. Orange, an orange, an orange. 1 rupee note, a 1 rupee note. History, a history, a history. Or, an hour, an hour. Umbrella, an umbrella, an umbrella. Before superlative degree, the worst, the worst, the smallest, the tallest, the biggest, the highest, etc. Thank you, children. That's enough for today.